Hello, I'm Dr. Shailaja. Cervical mucus. It is used to identify the fertile window. So cervical mucus becomes very clear, stretchy, slippery and abundant around the time of ovulation. It happens under the influence of estrogen hormone. So why it becomes so clear, so mucoid, slippery? It is to facilitate the sperm swim through the mucus, reach the egg to fertilize the egg. So it is easy for the sperm to survive in such mucus. Nature is amazing to facilitate the fertility. So then coming to the cervical mucus checking. So you can just wipe your mucus with the help of tissue paper and check it. When you stretch the mucus, it will stretch to 1 to 2 inches without breaking. So one advice for you people, should not keep on checking the cervical mucus to identify the fertility window, because it unnecessarily creates tension in your mind. You should understand, in a regular cycle, the fertility window is 4 to 5 days before the ovulation, that is around 10th day of your menstruation to 18th day of your menstruation. If you have your sexual activity regularly, you have high chance of conceiving, rather than checking your cervical mucus. And one more advantage of knowing this information is, many a times people think the cervical mucus becoming little more abundant, quite they think they have got infection. It is not so. Under the influence of estrogen, the mucus becomes clear, abundant, slippery, stretchy. Under the influence of progesterone, it becomes opaque, thick and sticky. So this is mainly to help the sperm fertilize the egg. So this cervical mucus consistency will help you to identify the fertility window.